We have. No, I already did Chaturia, right? I already did Chaturia. Let's make Celta, Chaturia, invisible. And let's see how better it's gonna be. Yeah, I might need to do a 7 recovery actually, because these fuggers give me more psionic damage, if I'm correct. We'll see. Let's see how it goes. I can recognize how much psionic I should have. I think it's gonna be fine. Or maybe not. Yeah, it's a little bit less than normal. I'm still gonna do 5. Whatever. Really? Like I'm not really getting this bullshit like now. Yeah, I guess that's because I'm taking way too much time doing spells. This is my only theory. So yeah, that side of the effect there is something I have to look for. Come on! You fucking fucker! I don't give a shit, you know? It's the first PV. I complete this, and I'm going to submit this. You know why? Because that way, everyone is going to want to beat this one. They're gonna say like, oh my god, this guy is so bad. And they're gonna be correct. It's true. Decent, but bad. Oh my god, oh my god. How did that happen? How did that happen? I'm so mad. I'm still gonna submit this. I guess some of the control stick movement just got storage? For some reason, or no reason. Oh my god, this is so bad. Can't believe it. It's crazy.
This can't be happening.
Okay, you're no damage. At least we got that.
2 minutes until detonation.
This one, 127.